Hello dear children, how are you? You all are fine? Okay, thank you. Welcome to Isuvidya. So students, already we have read something about the poem. What can I be? Today we will learn matching and comprehension question answer discussion. Let's do. Match A and B with their meanings. In A, doctor, cousin, farmer, nurse, horse. In B, son or daughter of one's uncle or aunt, cousin. Now, physician. A person trained to care for the sick, especially in a hospital. One who cultivates land. Now let's quote. So students, let's match. Doctor. What is the meaning of doctor? You all know physician, we have to match it. Now cousin. What is the meaning of cousin? Son or daughter of one's uncle or aunt. We have to match it. Now farmer. What is the meaning of farmer? One who cultivates land. We have to match it. Now nurse. What is the meaning of nurse? A person trained to care for the sick, especially in a hospital. We have to match it. Now students, horse. Less good. We have to match it. Note it, children. Now, question number 2. Answer the comprehension questions. In A, who is I? In the poem, answer. In the poem, I is the poet or Giant. In B, what is the poem about? Answer. The poem is about what the child or poet can be. Now in C, what does the child or the poet want to be? Answer. The child or the poet wants to be a zookeeper. Noted, children. Now in D, which stanza tells you that the poet wants to be a keeper at the zoo? Answer. The third stanza tells us that the poet wants to be a keeper at the zoo. In E, is the poet happy? Why? Why not? Answer. The poet is really happy because he wants to be a zookeeper. Noted, children. Now in F, how many times the following words. Are repeated in I, my, repeated 3 times into I, keeper, repeated 2 times. And 3 I, doctor, repeated 2 times. Now in IV, I, repeated 7 times. Note it, children. Today this much. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.